Hey guys, it's us, the AG Brothers, and we're popping a water bottle, and the ingredients you need is vinegar, an empty water bottle.
That was already used.
Yeah, and
A funnel,
some kind of plastic, and baking soda. So you need to put it like the vinegar halfway. With the funnel, you pour in the vinegar. And when the vinegar is halfway, you put the baking soda
in the plastic and
we're gonna start now. Like that much? Oh wait, a little bit more? Like that much? And then we need the baking soda.
Like just put a ball of baking soda.
If you want, you can put it in your hands like Play-Doh and roll it up.
I'm gonna do what Abby said.
And then
you're gonna
wrap it up
like
in
this.
Any kind of plastic, and then you're gonna twist it, and then put it in the bottle, and then.
Close it up tight, and then you're gonna shake it.
And then when you throw it, you're gonna keep shaking it, but when you throw it, you have to throw it out in the street. Make sure the street, and you need goggles, but make sure the street is clear. Like, don't make it busy, but if you want, if you have glasses, you could wear your glasses. If you want, you could wear goggles. If you want, you could wear like
even water goggles, even pool goggles.
Yes, any kind of goggles.
Then you're gonna come outside and throw it out.
Pop a little.
So we're out.
That's how you pop a water bottle.